It's 7:49. Welcome back. Time now for Sunday brunch. Joining us this morning is Mike McElwee, the executive chef of Slice Coal Fired Pizza Company in Highwood. Good morning, chef.
Good morning.
I expect a pizza from you.
Unfortunately, not today.
Fried green tomatoes. What's going on here?
Fried green tomatoes. So yes, every year in Highwood, they have a Nashwood event. It's called Nashwood Music Festival. Yes.
I got you. Thank you. It's a combination between Nashville and Highwood.
That's exactly
right.
And
you have a bunch of great bands lined up.
Yes, every restaurant does some awesome Southern themed specials. All the restaurants and bars have live music.
Oh, cool.
They have different stages set up throughout the town. It's just a huge party, so it's a lot of fun.
I love it. So fried green tomatoes, totally Southern.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit of how we prepare this.
Sure.
Let's do this.
So we have these beautiful slices of green tomato. Mm-hmm. First, we're gonna start with our batter. So we're gonna take our bowl.
Do you need a juicy tomato or do you want to kind of?
Well, the green tomatoes are nice because they're more meatier than the regular red tomato. So they're not gonna get super watery. They'll hold up to the batter and the frying a little bit better. So they won't just be mush when you try to cut through it. They'll still have some nice texture.
Okay.
So with our batter, we're gonna start with our all-purpose flour.
Okay. I'm gonna drop it in there. What are we gonna add to that?
Drop it in. We got some cornmeal.
Mm-hmm.
We got our spices, which is just salt, pepper, a little bit of white sugar, and cayenne.
Ooh, yeah, because you need a kick to it.
Gotta have a kick.
All right.
Then we just got some beer.
for the heck of it?
For the heck of it. Drink some of it, but...
drink some of it, pour some of it.
Yeah, so it doesn't really matter. Like a lighter beer, like I prefer 312 just because it's got some nice flavor, but it won't overpower the flavor of the dish.
Okay, and why the beer? What does it do? To the batter.
It just gives it a really nice texture when you fry it.
Okay, it's, is this what we're drinking or is this the oil?
We'll drink half of it. We'll save some for later.
Okay. Two worth of those.
A little bit.
I like that.
So for our batter, we want it a little bit thinner than a typical pancake batter, probably. Oh, can you grab that whisk, please?
I can. I was wondering what you were going to do next. I was like, oh my God, Mike, how are we going to stir this?
Okay. So we're just going to give that a little whisk.
Mm-hmm. And the consistency, you said, a little thicker than pancakes.
A little thinner than pancakes.
Oh, I'm sorry, thinner, okay. Yeah.
So we don't want it super bready, just because...
Oh, I can smell the beer. Is that just me?
No,
I appreciate that little touch.
So we don't want the breading to just overtake the tomatoes.
Got it.
This time of year with the great garden tomatoes, we really want to taste those.
Okay.
So we're just going to go nice and light. Try to make sure you get all those clumps of flowers smoothed out.
Okay.
So that should be good.
I'll grab this for you.
Thank you very much.
All right.
So we have our pan, hopefully preheated.
All right, so we're gonna dip that in there.
So we're just gonna dunk them in there.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you get them nice and coated.
Oh, okay, so it's not, I see how light it is, because it's not clumpy.
Right, it's almost like a tempura, you know? Exactly.
Got it, and that is how it looks, like a tempura here.
Right.
I don't wanna move it from our shot.
Okay.
How hot should the, it sizzles.
So it's about medium heat.
Okay.
You know, you don't want to overdo it.
Mm-hmm.
Nice low medium heat.
I like that at the end you've put some, is that buffalo mozzarella?
It's our house-made fresh mozzarella that we make in-house every single day at Slice.
So you top it. I'm gonna do this for the sake of time.
Yeah,
you top
please.
It. And then what is the green that goes on top?
The green is our sweet mustard basil vinaigrette, which we make in-house from scratch every single day. It's just fantastic. Just real fresh, great flavor.
Watch this, Mike. Look at this. Huh? Are you impressed?
You're a pro.
Wait a minute. And then what sauce am I dripping it with?
So this is a balsamic reduction, which is just balsamic vinegar
reduced
down.
Look at this.
Looks beautiful.
So
natural.
Today's the last day of the festival.
Yes.
So come check it out in Highwood. It's the Nashwood Music Festival. It starts at 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. in North Suburban Highwood. Check out their website for more information. And you can find Slice Coal Fired Pizza Company on Green Bay Road in Highwood. Happy birthday to the Slice owner, right?
It's our owner Brittany's birthday today. So happy birthday, Brittany.
Happy birthday, Brittany.